All right, I forgot what I was doing. I went in and ate food, and now I forgot. Do I open this? A dog. Nope. I had to do something. Shit, I had to do. Okay, this is new. Ew. Hell am I listening to? Nope. What the? All right. There's something new. Hit me. I know I'm gonna definitely run into a lot more of those. Why did I come in here? Alright. That was just plain nasty. What am I doing? What? Alright, I'm gonna go down there, okay. But first. Yeah, what am I doing? Get 3 dog heads and open the door to the yard, okay. Go on in here. Key. I want to save. Yeah. Open. Okay. Oh, piece of a stupid paper. Right. I don't need the car keys. I don't need the fucking car keys, okay? I need. I got 2 to dog hit. I got 1 dog hit. Okay. That would have been bad. How am I going to deal with those little cocksuckers? You know the ones that come out of the walls. How am I going to deal with those? I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get down here. You know, if there's any doggy heads down here. Oh, yeah, there's some down here. They're around here. They're going to come out of the wall. Locked from the other side. Well, that's fucking great. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like this black. Ooh. Ooh, that was close. Ooh! That's new. Damn. It's hard to aim with this controller. Like, really, this is really hard. Like, damn. Maybe if I just turn the sensitivity up to all the way. Where's your mouse? I'm a controller. I am on a control. Yeah. That's a bit better. Hello? Hey, you. Careful! Man, can you believe the nerve of these things? They're so fucking rude. I'm just trying to find the damn dog stitch head, and they're just swatting at me. Locked. No one in there. Someone's in there. Nope. Anyone in there? Nope. No one in there. Sean? Nope. Anyone in there? No one in there. No one in there. Gunpowder? That would be nice. Strong Kimbler. Okay. I'm gonna have to make some fucking health. There we go. You know, I should probably make some more just in case. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I don't have enough stuff, so I better be careful. Nope. What's with all these locked doors? Who keeps locking these fucking doors? Hello? I know you're in here, buddy. Yeah, he's gonna come. Out of that. Now, what do I do if there's two of them? You back up, boy.
Oh! Careful. Oh!
Fighting these things, bare hand. Okay, thank God. I can make it move now. Oh, come on. Okay. But that's just emergency, though. That's emergency. That's like backup. Hey, buddy. What is with you guys? Oh, there's so many of them. Holy shit. Alright. How am I gonna do it? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna figure out. Careful. Damn it. You guys are tricky dicky. Alright. Back up, bitches! I'll kick all your ass! Go! 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 Back up! Go! 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 Wow! Fuck! Alright, I'm gonna need a shotgun. Ah! This is gonna be tricky dicky. Tricky dicky. Alright, I'm gonna have to probably learn how to. I might have to go keyboard and mouse for a minute. Like, really, these are some tricky dicky sons of bitches. I might have to do keyboard and mouse. Don't look at me like that, Freddy. I see you looking at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Yeah, this thing's, yeah, keyboard and mouse. For shooting, definitely. I'm telling you right now, boy, these bullets are more effective when you can actually hit the thing you're aiming at. But, it's gonna be tricky dealing with those other ones. You know which ones I'm talking about. The three stooges down in here. Yeah, those ones. In here. Nope. Why is it that every time I look at my fucking hand? Nothing in here. That's scary. I swear, these things are terrifying, but not too terrifying. You get what I'm saying. If you catch my drift, like, they startle you, but, you know, you got your gun, you know? You're like, no biggie, I got my gun, I'm gonna shoot you. Well, pow! Ugh. Maybe it didn't hear. This. I'm gonna be careful. I'm gonna need more bullets, obviously. Oh yeah, that's better. Woo, a lot better. Hello? Yeah, I see you, Luke. Don't try sneaking up on me. Just a poor little white girl. Hey, back up. Alright, I guess the mouth is not a good entry point. Oh, you still there? Still there? Nope. Okay, then stay down, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna need to know how to guard. Oh, you too, buddy. Oh! 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 Hey, hey, not cool, not cool, not cool. Not cool, man, not cool. Not cool. All right, this is harder than I thought. I should probably get that shotgun. There we go. That's some handgun ammunition right there. Bye, go. Treasure photo in the fireplace? Alright. Scorpion key. Yeah, do I just gotta make something. A little bit of healing. Alright. Now I'm gonna go upstairs. Put that little doohickey in there. Huh. A clock pendulum. Nope, don't need that. Not yet, at least.
Oh, Tim.
Mm-mm. No. You and me. We're not dealing with that again. I am not dealing with you again, no. Okay, man. No. He's mean. Remember, he's mean. He's gonna get you.
Crown? Kim fluid? Anything else? No? Okay, what about this? A note. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Next. Is it? Nothing on the back? Okay. Wait, no, I remember something. See this clock over here? You gotta get this little pendulum out of it. There. Now, I gotta go through those big metal doors. Take that herb. Could be around here anywhere. Alright. Gotta go to the living room. Oh, there's a table he smashed. Alright. See this? There's another clock right here. Bullshit, I can't use that here.
Oh. There we go.
That's one.
Alright.
Where's he at?
There he is. Wow.
Come out, come out, whatever you are.
I'm good, man, alright.
Well, judging by that, he should be pretty easy to avoid.
Now, I need to find... There we are, the TV. This ought to be the place. Now I just put in the VHS tape. And now, we get to see what's on the tape. It said Mia on it, so it's gotta be... Yep, it says Mia right there in the top. Ethan, please watch this for Mia.
I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Alright, now we're controlling Mia. So I guess
catch me again.
I gotta run. From good old Marguerite. Alright.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh, shit, who's this? I'm joking, I know who that is. That's a little girl. She's very important to the story of this one in particular. I don't know nothing about the other Resident Evils. But yeah, she's important to this. Yep.
Oh!
Get back to your room right now!
Well, that scared the loving piss out of me. You know, that sounds like something my mom would tell me.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This.
Yeah. You know, there's something scarier about this being on video. Uh-oh, I think she's coming. Oh, I think she's coming again and she's gonna get me. Let's hope I'm wrong. Hello? Nope. She gone? Nope. Don't come over here. Don't come over here. Freddy. No. Oh shit.
Get back to your room right now.
All right.
More than you can. Just don't understand. Or is
You know?
I know you were snowing a lot. I know you were snowing. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Oh, so that creaking, I didn't make that. She did.
No, no, don't come over here.
Oh my god, is she gonna find me out here? Freddy, what, man? What, Freddy? Freddy, you ignore me all damn day, and now that... Marguerite better fuck off, because I'm getting a little sick of hiding back here. Just go away. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
I'm starting to wonder if she's actually gone or she's just faking me out. Alright, nope. She's gone, which means I can rearrange this to make what appears to be a... Wait, hold on. Yep, spider. See? I was right. Spider. Alright. Now that that's open, I gotta do what Ethan did. Except, you know, this time, spider. I don't even understand the physics behind it, but it's awesome. Mia, now we just gotta get through this little part. This little doohickey part.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, Doc. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
How many times is she going to lap around this place? What is she doing? Is she having a seizure or something? Like, damn, woman. Just go somewhere.
No way out of there, Mippy!
Oh, she knew I was the whole time. She was just trolling. Oh, no. Yeah. What's this? Picture? Don't care? Well, oh, it just got dark. Is there night vision on this damn camera? Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, that did not tell me the location of that other dog key I needed to find. Alright, come on.
Come on, VHS tape in. Alright, I have the white dog head key.
I know there's two other. I don't know if I have more than one.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I don't know. That's the one thing I have no idea. Ugh.
Wonder if I'm gonna run into Pops anymore. Cause I've been running into him a lot. I already got something from here. Yeah, I got a key out of here. I got the antique coin out of the toilet. And I think there was something in the tub. Yeah. Wait, hang on. Just pull up my damn inventory. Triangle. Okay, let's see. White dog's head and a blue dog's head. Alright. The dissection room. Alright. How do I do that? Do not know. Well, now that I've seen that tape, that means I can get rid of that. Where do I get rid of it again? Where's that room at I was in? Maybe it's in here. See? Here's a new space. Nope, none in there. Nope. It's another note. Ugh, some teeth. Section room in the basement, the book in the recreation room, and then just... So I gotta go back down to the basement. Oh, look, there's a shotgun. Alright, that means I can get the shotgun from downstairs. But I gotta put all my shit away first. Yeah, that would be a great time to save, because, you know... A lot of shit is passed. Yep. Right, now to put a bunch of that crap I don't need away anymore. I don't need that. Let's see, I don't put my coins away. I already opened that door, so I should be able to just put that away. Alright. I need to make bullets for the gun. Well, got bullets. Now, I'm gonna go get that shotgun. Because I feel like that shotgun's gonna fare way better against those guys in the basement. You know what I'm talking about. Oh. Well, now I know. It's upstairs. Where is he at? Oh, there he is.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
Oh, he knows where I'm at. Hey, buddy. No, I'm over here. Come on.
Well. There he is.
I can smell you. I can smell you.
I think that's my favorite line from him so far. So he's just gonna keep
All right, now I should be able to, you know, get my shotgun. All right, watch this. Oh, come on. All right, fine. All right, now. Now we pull out this. There. Now I have a working shotgun. Now to go and save, so I don't gotta go through this bullcrap again. I should probably get more ammo for this shotgun than I should, the pistol, because I feel like this is gonna be a lot better than the shotgun. I think, at least. I hope so, because he has little guys in a basement.